It's gonna hit that wire.
Good.
Yeah. And let it slow it down. You get a nice anchor. Nice, isn't it?
We have to fit the rest of the person's side.
It's a shame they don't do a newer model of it. You know, up to current standards.
Yeah.
Over time, I've rebuilt this one. Price went through a traffic one. Good traffic here.
Hello.
Top of all your night.
Yeah, Roxy Modern says some good thing.
The Roxy new ones?
Yeah.
And you put yours in there now. There's more and more becoming available now because of this rapid prototyping.
Mm-hmm.
Making a lot more stuff available.
I'm doing LMS. And it's the Garrett.
Oh, the Bay of Garrett. Yeah.
Well, that was a funny bit. How much are they asking for that then?
200. Yeah, it looks good. Do the
So when's your Thursday?
Thursday
next week. Yeah, when's your Thursday would do, actually? What's the date next week then?
26,
27. Yeah, it's going to have to be that week then, isn't it? Yeah.
Back here.
Yeah, bring them over, we'll get them put together. They won't take them.
This is another of John's sound effects. The first one he did for me, actually.
Well, I said I want to
I've got the police signs up here.
Yep.
Emergency stop.
Beep beep. Your engine, Kim, you've got to make the noises.
You put a sound chip in it.
You're cheaper.
That's rubbish. Try again. Go on, Walt.
Sure, that train was a bit longer.
So, Kim, what date is Hull?